So we've got two buckets. We have grid guards, which stops the debris from coming back on the mitts. Shampoo in one bucket, wash bucket, and the rinse bucket with just plain water. I'm going to be using two mitts. One's a lamb's wool mitt, nice and fluffy. A microfiber mitt with all these. These are really good because the dirt gets trapped inside them. And this is how I'm going to do it. So, in with the shampoo, start at the top of the car, and I'll show you how.